After round four of the Digicel Cup challenge, Bintangor Goroka Lahanis sit on top of the points ladder with their win over the Agmark Rabaul Gurias. Lahanis are the only team on 8 points, followed by the Gurias, who share 6 points with Snacks Tigers and Vipers. Mount Hagen Eagles come in at fifth spot on the 5 points, while the Enga Meoks and Issa Pears share fourth spot. The Morooks will follow on seventh, while the Hella Wigmen and Simbu Lions have yet to record a win at the bottom of the ladder.